Well, let's now get you the latest COVID numbers that have been released by the Health Ministry. And India's COVID tally inched closer to the 70 lakh mark as the country reported 73,272 new cases and 926 deaths in the last 24 hours. The total COVID cases in India now stand at 69,79,424, including 8,83,185 active cases and 1,07,416 deaths.